Zeophate plays Cyberpunk 2077. And welcome everybody to another episode of Cyberpunk 2077. So today we're actually gonna try to go finish off this, the various different quests for this fixer. Ooh, item laying on the ground. Drive too slow.
Anything.
It looks like you're trying to be funny. Automated response. I have never heard that one before. User, I have assisted you in maiming over 50 people. To help me improve your experience, please answer the following survey question. Why do you prefer to maim rather than kill your enemies?
Killing's wrong. Plain and simple.
But shooting out kneecaps is all right. Understood.
Kneecaps are a privilege.
I'm so glad I could be of assistance.
I have no idea.
No, come on.
Let's see. Oh.
Some biotechnica big shot. She's holed up in a corpo hotel. Security's tight. I need me a merc who's up to the task. Anyway, know you like a challenge. Deets attached.
So I need 5-5. 1C5555. Okay. So I gotta reach the 19th floor. Okay. So if I go 1C, 1C, 7A. Yeah, okay. 1C, 1C, 7A, 5, 5, 7A. Come on. Now let's see what these deets are. Check development, some search. Do I hire someone to give this? Okay, so I got a killer. Okay, that's good. So 1C, 7A, so three corners. See if there's anything kicking around back here that I can use. Okay, that's... I want to try to do this real, real quiet. This guy seems to have the real quiet ones in. Aw, damn it. Okay, I thought I backtracked to the previous job. Okay. 5-5-5-5-5-5-5-1-C-7-A. You know, the more often I do this, the less worried I am of these guys I'm getting. And in here I can hack. No. You know what? I am curious. I'm just curious if I can hack those robots if I get close enough to them, or at least take them down. Because I don't want them laying around here. No, guess not. Okay. That's all I needed to know. Kind of want to get in there, but damn, can't get there. Can't go in there. Can't go in there. Actually, you know what? That camera can actually be useful. Got you. Got one there. One there. One there. And one there. Guys, can turn around. Go deal with the idiot up top. Shit, you're. How he's not hearing me thump up behind him, I don't know. Oh, 3 out of 4 ain't bad. C1CFFE9. Okay, you're done. Not what I intended to do, but oh well. Hey. It's not what I told you to do. I wanted the components. Thank you. Okay, so we got BD, FF, that breaks off from the 1C, so that's not the way I want to go. But so if I go BD, FF, 1C, that won't work. You guys didn't do a very good job guarding her. Thought I'd grabbed everything from that, but evidently I didn't.
Got word, Joanne Cope bit the dust. Preem. Nothing I love more than working with pros. Gig's closed. Yetis are on their way.
Okay. So this should be the last gig I need to do for him. At least for now, anyways. Then I'll go on and get some of the other little side jobs here done. Thank you. Still need a lot more eddies if I'm going to turn around and get those weapon schematics.
Yo, V, I need you to swipe some scrolls. Should be pretty spicy. Client's feeling generous, too. What do you say? Intel attached. Don't make no bank.
Okay. Greedy corporate. Okay, so I gotta do this quietly. So that's her yacht there. So I can open the door behind him, I can take him out. There's also the guy upstairs that I gotta deal with. Just gonna stand there, or do I have to find something to distract you with? Thank you. Actually, it's remain undetected. Shit. No. Okay. That didn't work.
Never even seen it leave port.
You know why? They have orders.
No, that's not what I wanted to do. I'm gonna have to see how these guys maneuver. Really horrible ad right there. Thank you. Come on. Turn to go. Come on. Might have to use that truck as a distraction. Come on, dude, come on back. You're gonna sit here for a while, then you're gonna start wandering back. That guy just standing there is gonna be a headache. Come on, get going. Start walking. Go.
Fun fact, bloodstains can be removed using one.
Thank you.
Okay. 1C, 1C, 7A, 1C. Okay.
We return to this week's biggest story, the murder of Arasaka Corporation CEO, Saburo Arasaka.
Okay, you can wander away right now. Because then I can deal with you.
Saburo Arasaka's son, Yarinobu Arasaka, has cast blame for his father's murder on the company's rival, although he has not yet been able to confirm. According to market analysts, the CEO's death may have been a desperate attempt to divert attention away from the company's ongoing internal issues. After the break, we ask experts how they see Arasaka rebounding from the crisis. Welcome to the M54 News World Report. I'm Jillian Jordan. Scientists from Biodyne Systems have announced a breakthrough in the fight against multiple sclerosis. MS is one of the few diseases that cannot be cured by replacing the affected tissue with implant technology.
You're only making it worse for yourself. I'm out.
Be on the lookout.
Come out! Hands where I can see them!
Citing her most recent book, In the Shade of an Apple Tree, as a treasure of this generation. Granchester, who is an AI created by Raven Microcybernetics,
drop your weapon to surrender!
We have problems.
This has been your World Report. Thank you for tuning in to N54 News.
She's a terrorist! Stay vigilant!
Hmm.
Want that guy distracted.
Better check that out.
Who is tracing my location?
Nothing to report.
I don't know if that's gonna trip what I don't want tripped or not.
Welcome to M54 News. I'm Jillian Jordan. We begin now with your latest local news. The 54th anniversary of the AHQ disaster is fact. In 2023, Night City was shaken to its core by the detonation of a tactical nuclear bomb in Arasaka's MC headquarters.
Drop it now!
Yeah, no, that didn't work. Might have to go up. I probably have to go up. Okay, I already took care of all that. That's the one I want distracted.
Sold over 3 million copies. of an apple tree is a drama set in 20th century Ireland and is already considered a masterpiece of post-collapse literature.
Damn it. Okay, that didn't work. Let's try this again.
Death Talon 69. Hello.
Howdy, howdy, Death Talon. How's it going? Trying to do this section stealthily, and it's being a little bit of a pain.
Met, could be better, irritated right now. Been really hungry today, but I just don't have the money to order anything tonight.
Shit. I don't have any money, so I can't send you any or whatever, anything that's like this, so... Honestly, that's why I generally just take a couple of pack of ramen with me wherever I go, because that way if I get nibbly, I got something I can nibble on.
19 Death Talon 69. No worries, I wasn't asking.
But the experts at Biodyne have created nanites that
19 death talon 69. I'm getting an echo off of your TDS.
Let's see here. That's mute output. That might help a little bit. I'm not sure where that echo would be coming from, so it's a bit tricky for me to turn around and correct.
19 death talon 69. No idea, just kind of weird.
Yep. I'm slowly making progress, but it is slow. I don't want to do anything to him. I want him marked. So I gotta deal with something about you. Come on.
Of course.
Oh, come on, that. Hoping to do a silent takedown of him.
Death Talon 69. Stealth missions are so much fun.
You know what? I am What other kind of sniper rifle do I have? Because I need one with a silencer.
19 death talon 69. You can level up.
Oh, I know. I'm just purposely, intentionally ignoring it. The unfortunate part is you are not quiet. Which is what I want. So I want you to be stealth. Okay, there's that.
Scientists from Biodyne Systems have announced a breakthrough in the fight against multiple sclerosis. New diseases that cannot be cured by replacing the affected tissue with implant technology.
Death Talon 69. Any particular reason you're not killing them?
Remain undetected, optional. And every time I've tried to... shoot anything, it's turned out wrong. So I'm trying to hold off on doing so.
Death Talon 69. Yeah, but you can kill them once you grab them, no?
Yeah, I can, but... why? It takes them out either way. I still get loot either way, so... I just don't see the point. Yeah, I know, you can detect. You think you might be seeing me. But you don't. That, in fact, I wanted to see if I could actually pull this off. That and the particular fixer I've gone through has generally been giving me a few bonuses if I manage to pull this off quietly. 1C 5-5. Let's see, where is E9? Up there. BD 55 E9. Will they know somebody has been here? Well, yeah, as soon as I knocked out the first guy, that was inevitable. Will they know it's me? No, because I shut off all the damn cameras.
Great. I knew you'd do me proud. Client's happy. Says the Council of Coal recordings are very interesting. Thanks, V. Gig's done.
So yeah, if you manage to pull off the gigs for this particular fixer and the objectives, you get bonus stuff, and a couple of his have been don't kill. Bingo. Okay, so let's see here now. You are 5 of 5. Good. So, we'll head off to that one next. But that will be next episode. So, thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed today's episode, as I was dealing with that rather frustrating dock area. If I'd had a silenced sniper rifle, I probably would have taken the shots to just pop them in the heads and be done with it. Would have made things a lot quicker and a lot easier. But once I already had them, there's no difference between killing them and knocking them out. And so I figured I'd knock them out. Add embarrassment to the situation, you know. So, thank you all for watching. Hope you enjoyed, and we will see you all next time.